As a liberal Democrat, as you say you are, you can't support Trump.
Well, I have to know who's running against him. I have to tell you.
Which of these candidates do you disagree with?
Sanders. If Sanders gets the nomination, I will actively campaign against him. I will follow him from state to state, urging Americans to vote against him.
Why?
The man went to England and endorsed Jeremy Corbyn for the prime ministership. That, for me, was a red line. Jeremy Corbyn is one of the men who has most promoted and tolerated anti-Semitism in England and in Europe. And anybody who went and endorsed him, I am going to campaign vigorously against. I sure hope that Sanders doesn't get the nomination, because if he does, I have him in my, you know, I'm going to be there pointing out what he has done over the years.
I've interviewed Bernie Sanders many times. I've never heard him make an anti-Semitic comment. And then, Alan, he's Jewish.
So is Norman Finkelstein. So is Noam Chomsky. So is Gilad, Atzmon, some of the worst people in terms of not promoting Jewish values are Jews. That's no excuse. Karl Marx was a Jew, at least a Jew by heritage. So that's no excuse. I don't think that Sanders is an anti-Semite. I think he tolerates anti-Semitism among the hard left in the Democratic Party. I don't think he's done enough to condemn it. He says he speaks the words, but then he does the deeds. And I think that what he did in England, going over and endorsing Jeremy Corbyn, crossed the red line for me.